Gonna stop here in just a second. And, I just gotta find my palette. One sec. Mix up some colors and then we can get started on painting.
This isn't too bright. Get a little bit of natural light on the painting here.
I got some new brushes. It's a new one. I got some new paints. About to paint, feeling a little bit hungover today. I was up late last night in the group chat babbling on about who knows what. Today's painting might come as a bit of a surprise. Probably giving away too much, even saying that. Etta is amongst me right now. I'm just gonna get my mixing knife. Yeah. I don't know what colors I should do today. Yeah, Ari, there was a big old chat last night. I can't remember if you were in there. I was drunk. Pop that whiskey in the beer. Craft beers. Visiting with my parents a little bit. There's a lot of people in there. How's the musical levels and everything like that? Is everything sounding good? I don't know what the hell I'm mixing up right now, but it should be cool. Wait. Oh my god, my cat is launching itself around. Yeah, how much I can fuck up my pants today. That's a cool color. How many y'all like Red Man? I really need. I need to buy paper towels. I haven't had paper towels in a freaking week. Ugh. I've just been wiping my bad paint on cardboard box here. Let's see here. I kind of need this to be. Wow, this is like an untouched blue here. Put a little bit of that in there. I feel like Redman's more recent music kind of sucks though. He's still putting stuff out. I got a pink and a blue. Seems to be like kind of my go-to color palette. I should probably mix it up a little bit. Just works out for the white people skin tone though. Let's see if I can throw in a little oddball color here. Try to make more of a green here. Keep it light. Mix in some white. Listen to a mix from 2010 right now. Good era for electronic music. This is cool. I don't know if like fuck this up. My last painting stream went pretty well. Hello Derby. Alright, I'm gonna stop mixing colors here in a minute. I got some neat ones going. Let me see here. Got like a bluey, a greeny, and a pinky. It's like an Easter spring palette. That's pretty cool.
Wipe that off.
Alright, let's get some lines down. What brush should I use? We'll use this one here. Don't really use this one very often. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Well, someone was leaking ganja sufi in the music thing the other day. This is his squad that I'm listening to. Alright, so... the head is kind of facing this way. Kind of the edge of the jaw. You guys will probably guess who this is pretty soon. I haven't seen them talk in the chat yet. Yeah, it was you, Party Bread. I think you were the one talking about ganja sufi. My cat is running around like crazy. I don't know if you can tell. She's hyped up. Oh my god, Etta, come on, cut that out. No, you little shit. Oh my god. Alright. No, it's the other woman. Midwestern Thug hasn't graced me with a selfie yet. Yeah, it's Kate. what am I doing here? So this is... I have to get the proportions right. I'm not gonna show people's like the thing that I'm working from unless I get like kind of express permission. It's gonna be kind of mentioned. They'd like to join, but they don't want their stuff shared. It's like, I don't really care if my face is on the internet. But obviously other people. I have to start kind of building out shapes here. Like the front of the face. Got hair coming down around here. Oh, capturing like the bigness of her eyes. Comes down. trying to build like a wireframe a little bit, just so I can kind of get the tones and all that right. It's Kate. For once, it's not a white man. It's a white woman.
We're in the midst of our spring 2010 open wide proton drive fundraiser. If you dig what Delbar does, please give a generous donation now, and Delbar will continue to exist.
See here. I think I need to get. Oops. Another paintbrush here in a sec. Start to kinda get some what do I do? I should start with shadows on her face a little bit. So let's see here. I guess the shadows will be this bluey color that I've started with. Let's see. Kind of shadow here where her hair comes over her eye. Shadow under here where her neck is. I like this kind of minty blue color I got. Hey, Kate's here. It's you, Kate. I'm painting you. And I didn't even, like, I was considering, because I was so sick and tired of drawing white dude after white dude, that I was gonna bring in a little bit of, magic and just say, you know what, I'm gonna paint Kate or Midwestern Tug whenever she sends that in. I'm just gonna paint them and not even do the draw, but I did it anyways and your name came out. Get it here under the nose area. And then I'll start mixing in some of this color here. Little lighter areas on your face. Liking these tunes. Alrighty, check in later, Midwestern Thug. See where this painting is at that point. I don't know how it looks on stream. I did mix up this like kind of greeny yellow color. I don't know how I'm gonna use it. Maybe the hair will be this crazy yellow. I'll try and mix it in there a little bit. It looks like shit. It looks great. It looks like shit. It might look good one day. I hate it. I love it. I'm gonna bust out a different brush soon and kind of start getting into some details. This color out a little bit, see how we can work with this. Be like hair. Now that's cool. I don't even know if we'll need a background for this one. This hair. That's Kate's nickname though, right? Piss Kate? From my understanding. Whoa, bits! Thanks for the bits, dude. Let's see, get some more hair going over here. Yeah, I don't know if we need a background, she's taking up the whole frame. Wilding out hair. I'm loving this music. It's taking me back. Back in the day. It'd be great to get some like red in here. Maybe we'll try and work that in. Get some real striking red color. Whoa, more bits! I could show feet, but that would be a little bit sexual for the stream. If I were to show feet, it would definitely be of sexual nature. Hair comes through here a little bit. What else? Where else are we going? Let me get some darker color. Get this red popping. Thank you. Whoa, bits. Thank you all. Need more women to send in like portraits so I can do interesting looking paintings more. Let's see how this actually ends up looking. I don't want to get too wild. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I love getting women selfies. I have to get some light points in here. And this water is already looking all fucked up. Blech. It's brush. Fuck. Getting like, there's like, this box has been sitting on the ground for a week and now it is covered in cat hair. I'm just gonna let this soak for a minute. Let's use a new brush. This one, brand spanking new. Just gonna get some pure white on this brush. And then I'm gonna kind of paint in light parts. This is the side of the nose. This is the side of the cheek. Start getting some more definition in here. It's like the eyeball. A little bit of a shine on the nose. How's it looking on stream? It's looking fucking nuts. She does not have red eyes in the picture that she gave me. I guess I just did that. Like, it'll show up, kind of. I usually don't really like to do too much detail in the eyeballs. Better off just kind of leaving it a little bit ambiguous or something. I need a darker blue. Let's see here. Let's see if I can liven up the colors a little bit, because they're a little bit wonky right now. some little bit darker shadow over on the other side of her nose here. Deep in the darkness over here. To do some more work here. Get some big strokes going. Serving up more strokes than the old folks home. Serving up more strokes than the golf course. It's probably the stuff that I've done or said before. Oh god, I did not mean to get that green in there. I don't feel like I'm doing her justice right now. I feel like I'm doing a bad job a little bit. That was kind of cool. Maybe hope yet. And this cerulean blue. You know your colors already. I think yours had some of that too. What up, Casey? What does this need? I think, I think I abandoned my
big brush a little too soon. I need to
figure out these color blocks. I'm gonna get white again. Where's my white? There it is. Looks a lot stranger on there. I don't know if you can see it. I really like this like streak of blue that I got. I'm gonna try and leave that alone. I think I need to get a little bit of dark on the one side of her face again. A little bit of a mess right now. Beef leftovers, that's what I'm talking about. Let's see, what do we need?
We're in the midst of our spring 2010 open.
Small brush. Let's see. Shadow tone and stick with it. I'm being too random right now. Yeah, I'm still doing it for fun right now. But yeah, I got paintings on my Instagram and stuff. I've entered I went and did this like art crawl thing, or no, competition thing where you had to like paint in front of people, and people like kind of decide whose painting is the best. Art battle is what it's called. That was pretty cool. I think that was like literally a year ago, like this month. I've never done it since. I should probably do it again. It was nerve-wracking though. I think it like really put me off painting for a long time, because I like, you have 20 minutes to like do it. I might like redo some lines or something like that, like just get something down. Let's see here. Just need some damn definition. Need to stop screwing around. Swimming bananas. You actually can't really see her ear in the picture she gave me. But you know what? This will be a little bit of artistic license. She kind of blends in with the hair there. Let's see. Some like kind of light streaks in her hair. Let's see. Look at that kind of a mean expression on her face. She's very serene in the picture that I'm using. I don't know what the hell this color palette is, it's insane. Not plan it out. It's kind of a cool picture. It's kind of shaping up a little bit. I'm always down to myself, like mid-painting for sure. So it's not, I don't know. That's just the way it is. At a certain point you have to kind of ditch the original subject matter. Doesn't really look like her anymore. Anyway. I think it's pull some blue in here. Tony Yeo. Tony Yeo. Tony Molina. Yeah, I like Tony Molina. He's a good guy. I gotta swap out my water soon. It's like not working to clean brushes anymore. Be right back one sec. Let's swap this water. My cat just wants to invade my seat. This is her seat, honestly. She would sleep here every night if I didn't lock her out. Lock her out. Etta. Get. Time to move. Hold on. Oh god. And come on. Alright. Okay, let's sit back for a second and look at what we got. Yeah, she's wildin'. What does it need? They need something to pull it together, to unify it. Maybe, I think maybe more hair needs to go in. Try this brush. My cat is currently, like, a big cigar. Yeah, I was thinking, like, maybe I should do more, like, funny stuff. Like, one thing I was thinking was, like, because not everybody's recognizable in the stream, I was wondering if I should, like, do, like a celebrity thing or something like that, or something that everybody would recognize instantly. Or at least not instantly, but, like, I do like it being like the Paul Wall, baby. Got a couple of that oil. Paul Wall, baby. He's like a little bit of red, I think. I got a funny picture of a dude with an AK-47. I have him on my other layout that I was playing with earlier on. Maybe I'll put him on stream. One sec. I linked him in the chat before, I think, like the Discord. Let's go. Hold on. There. Oh, thank you, Denby. Let's see. Still got work to do, I think. Make her face make more sense. Kate, your face makes no sense. the picture at me, of course. I should spend some more time on this lip. Wah. I'm actually wearing lipstick. I don't know. I may leave it. May give up. You never finish a painting, you just give up. I want to get some like paint strokes in here, like I did with looks cooler in real life, trust me. Getting artistic with it a little bit. That's cool. It's almost like, I don't know my heart. I like this effect that I got going on. It looks very strange on there. Oh, it's cool. I like that. I like this. You can't really like see it on the stream, but I got like this effect going, kind of. More like the hair color and the hair areas. looking computered out or something. She's glitched. See if I can mask some of this a little bit. May leave it there. Looks cool though. I kind of like the effect. I'll post the picture of it so you can kind of see it in. May leave it there and draw another name. Let's see what we come up with. You guys want another name? How long are we going? Only an hour. We can do another. Pull another one if you want. I like doing like more realistic stuff. I don't know. The palette didn't really draw me in like it normally does. But yeah, there's picture. Yeah. I don't know. I'm glad you like it. We'll see what we come up with next. Let's do another name. See what happens. I don't know. I might call it there. It was a fun stream though. And thanks for all the bits and stuff. I'll catch y'all later.